My name is Cuong Pham. I'm a Senior Product Marketing Manager for Power BI. I'd like to tell you what's new with Power BI in the October 2018 release. Looking back over the history of the S&P 500 and the average lifespan of a company, it is quite shocking to see that in 1920, the average lifespan was 6-7 years. By 1980s, it was 25 years. And by 2020, only 25% of the companies that exist today will have survived while the others will have disappeared. The rate of change that modern organizations face is staggering. Organizations will then need to develop a data culture, creating an environment where every team and every individual is empowered to do great things because of the data at their fingertips. In a data culture, everyone benefits when more people can ask questions and get answers. In a data culture, the entire effectiveness of an organization can elevate. This is especially true when every employee can harness the power of data once only reserved for data scientists and tap into the power of natural language, self-service business insights, and visualizations capabilities. With the right tools, insights can come from anyone, anywhere, at any time. And when that happens, organizations develop what we describe as a data culture. In the future, all companies will be digital companies, not only building products, but services to capture new business opportunities and engage with customers differently to meet their evolving expectations. The rewards are clear. Organizations able to analyze all relevant data and deliver actionable insights in this timeframe will achieve an extra $430 billion in benefits. Organizations taking steps to embrace digital transformation to evolve how they leverage data, analytics, and the cloud generate an average of $100 million or 8 percentage points more operating income each year than those who lag behind. The explosion of data permeating all organizations is pivoting the way we interact with data and the way we seek to draw intelligence from this vast and often untapped potential. And for most organizations, this data often resides on-premises in the Microsoft cloud or in other, such as Office 365, Dynamics 365, Adobe, Salesforce, Marketo, and others. Or it may reside in both the cloud and on-premises, i.e. hybrid, making it challenging to access and draw actionable insights from the data. With Power BI, there's no need to move your data. We'll meet you where you are. As a business intelligence and analytics SaaS service, Power BI equips business users to directly connect with and gain insights from their business data. Harness data from Excel spreadsheets, on-premises data sources, big data, streaming data, and cloud services. It doesn't matter what type of data you want or where it lives. Power BI allows you to connect to hundreds of data sources. We've developed apps that deliver a curated experience for popular SaaS services to get you up and running quickly. And Power BI delivers unmatched, unique ways for users to experience their data with speed and agility. For example, live dashboards that maintain a real-time pulse on the business and provide official insights. Custom visuals that bring data to life and surface intelligence hidden in the sea of data. Natural language query that enables users to simply ask questions of their data in an intuitive way. And whether in the office or on the go, Power BI also provides anywhere access to insights with dashboards accessible via the desktop, web, or across mobile devices. Perhaps most importantly, with Power BI, you can leverage world-class data analytics capabilities from historical data sets, but it also delivers the ability to see your data as it's happening right now, no longer looking in the rearview mirror. The notion of transitioning from historical intelligence to real-time insight and ultimately to enable action is propelling modern BI and accelerating the evolution of Power BI. This means equipping users to take action where and when needed. For example, Power BI seamlessly integrates with Microsoft business apps like Dynamics 365 and Office 365, equipping users with insight directly within the Microsoft apps they use every day. And with Power BI embedded, organizations also have the flexibility to infuse third-party apps with the same intelligence. Lastly, Integrating intelligence at the point of action leads to automation within systems that trigger commands based on preset thresholds, further operationalizing business insight throughout an organization. Power BI continues to be a leader in business intelligence. For the 11th consecutive year, Gartner has put Microsoft as a leader in its Magic Quadrant for analytics and BI platforms, recognizing Microsoft's completeness of vision as well as the ability to execute. And Power BI continues to evolve and innovate at a rapid pace. Some of the capabilities coming soon to Power BI, for example, include unifying self-service and enterprise BI, self-service data prep for big data, advanced analytics and AI with Azure. We're taking another step to bring advanced capabilities from SQL Server analysis services into Power BI, enabling larger data volumes, lifecycle management, and third-party BI tool connectivity. Popular SQL Server reporting services technology is now part of Power BI, creating a unified, secure, enterprise-wide reporting platform accessible to any user across devices. Pixel-perfect paginated reports can now be included alongside Power BI's existing interactive reports. A new flexibility to deploy Power BI Premium in specific global regions so organizations can meet data residency requirements and improve performance of data loading by locating Power BI close to data sources. We're expanding self-service data prep in Power BI by introducing new capabilities to help business analysts extract insights from big data. Using the Power Query experience familiar to millions of Power BI desktop and Excel users, business analysts can ingest, transform, integrate, and enrich big data directly in the Power BI web service, including data from a large and growing set of supported on-premises and cloud-based data sources, such as Dynamics 365, Salesforce, Azure SQL Data Warehouse, Excel, and SharePoint. The ingested data can now be shared across multiple Power BI models, reports, and dashboards, enabling easy data reuse. Power BI will also support the Common Data Model, which gives organizations the ability to leverage a standardized and extensible collection of data schemas, entities, attributes, and relationships. Users can take advantage of a standard schema or customize based on their unique needs to simplify how they enrich their data with other sources from Microsoft and third parties to accelerate analysis across a broad, unified data set. Additionally, it's important that all of the users throughout an organization operate on the same data. We're fueling collaboration across roles by unifying access to data between Power BI and Azure Data Lake Storage Gen 2. Business analysts can seamlessly operate on data stored in Azure Data Lake Storage, taking advantage of its skill, performance, security, and analytics with the self-service capabilities in Power BI, while data engineers, data scientists, and other users can extend access to insights with advanced analytics and AI from complementary Azure data services like Azure Data Factory, Azure Data Bricks, and Azure Machine Learning. For example, data engineers can add, enrich, and orchestrate data. Data scientists can build machine learning models. And business analysts can benefit from the work of others and the data available in the Azure Data Lake Storage while continuing to use the self-service tools in Power BI to build and share insights broadly. It's easy to get started with Power BI. Visit powerbi.com today. Thanks very much for your time.